So I did a little bit of a makeup look so that I can do the full routine, including the first wash, so I could do the double cleanse with you guys so you can see how well this works. This is actually gonna be a first impression video for this and everything at the same time, because I have not worn makeup since I got the products. So it's been a lot going on. It's been a lot going on, so let's get into it. So firstly, like I would have said in the original video, all of this is an Asian. Which Asian? I don't know. I'm assuming it's Korean. So I cannot read what it says at all. So we're just gonna be winging it. I have pre-washed my hands already, so it doesn't suds up. It comes out as like an oil. I'm just going to place this oil everywhere. Jeez, should have taken those off first. And for a little background, I have done a full routine this morning, so I did a full skin prep today before applying my makeup, and I also did calamine lotion under my makeup. Not everywhere, but in the areas that normally get like really oily, to like suck up, to just like shut my oil glands down, basically keep everything in that particular area dry. So this is just from the oil. But yeah, so there's calamine lotion and primer and everything. So this actually stayed pretty flat all day. Now they say that if you're washing your face or whatever, you should give whatever cleanser you're using between 3 to 5 minutes to properly get in there and sit on your face. So I'm going to do that. So I wish I could have showed you the sink just now, because when I rinsed off my hand, I washed my hands again just now, but a lot of makeup has already been removed. I'm just gonna say that. So I'll be back in a couple of minutes. Okay, so I do not know if it's been 3 minutes at least, but I went to the kitchen and got some hand towels because I don't have any more in my bathroom. So hopefully it's been 3 minutes. So I'm going to rinse this off, and then we're gonna move on to the next step, which is the low pH Good Morning Gel Cleanser. So let's get to that. Oh, I really should have taken the time to take these areas off. And I cannot see. But I have, and hopefully I'm actually in frame. I have okay, so this is the first cleanse, and this is the napkin that I just dried my face with. So now we're gonna move on to this one. By the way, that first one didn't sting or burn or anything, even though you saw me like rub it into my lashes to get the mascara off and open my eye directly back up. It didn't bother me at all. So that's a plus. And obviously it cut off a lot of the gunk. So there's that. So I'm going to give this one some time. It might not be the full 3 minutes or whatever, but we gonna see. So we'll be back. Okay, so the camera cut off while I was over the zinc. And of course that footage wasn't saved. Because that would be asking for too much now, wouldn't it? So now this is after the second wash. Sorry, I have to make sure I get actually in the nostrils, because when I put on my makeup, I make sure I get all up around there and everything, don't leave no creases. So when I'm cleaning it off, kind of make sure I don't leave no creases. Oh, so this is the towel now. So I still didn't get everything, and I feel like most of that was like in my ear area, which is why I should have taken those earrings off from the jump, but it is what it is. So I'm upset that you guys won't get the footage of the sink to see if anything came off, because I actually wanted to see that too. We're gonna move on to the next. My face feels clean but dry. Anyway, so for the next step is the toner, of course. And I normally get like 3 or so cotton balls to be able to cover hair and up. But I didn't put makeup all the way down here or anything. Normally I'd still do that area, but for the sake of not flashing the camera, I'm going to include my chest assist in my regular bath instead. So, first cotton ball. It's not looking good. Since I'm not doing my chest, I don't actually need the third cotton ball. But this is the next one. And then we let this dry down before we move on. Okay, so I'm sure it's dry now because I went and put some clothes in the wash. Now, this isn't a part of the regimen, but I need to try and get rid of these. I'd like to get rid of these marks. So, my next step, outside of the K Beauty products, is Topicals Faded Cream. And I try to just apply it to the marks on my face. One side of my face is a lot worse than the other. So I like to try and let this dry down a little bit so that when I start to rub it in, it's not going all over my face, since I'm trying to get it to focus on the spots and not lighten everything. So we'll be back. And we're back. I don't know why the ones on my cheek always just dry down more than the ones everywhere else. It's like the pores on my cheeks are just, and in the back here, just feel like I never put nothing in the back there. In the back of both of my ears. It's dried out fast, and my cheeks dried out faster. And everywhere else has taken long to dry down. It's like my cheeks would just suck it up. And still barely lifting. But anyway, I know my eyebrows need some taming. It was supposed to get done today, but the girl canceled. I was supposed to get my nails done today too, and that didn't work out. The only thing I was able to do was try drop off my hair for my appointment next week. It was so tragic because the road was just terrible today, so I really was on the road for like no reason. Because nothing I was supposed to do about that besides dropping off my hair, but whatever. So next is this little baby. And this is just vitamin C serum. Now I don't want y'all to follow me and what I'm doing, because I'm pretty sure I read somewhere that I shouldn't be using vitamin C serum along with other actives, which topicals has a lot of actives in it, so don't follow me, especially if you have sensitive skin like I do. So I don't know why I blame my life like this, but it is what it is. After letting that dry down again, my next item for the night I swear since I started doing these routines, I could not remember that word for nothing in the world. But yeah, I was gonna say, I swear since I started doing these routines that I look like so much younger in the face. I don't even know if that's true, but I believe it, so that's all that matters. I could be delusional on my own, baby. Don't need no help. Next product. And last but not least is this. If it was daytime, I would put on my sunscreen next, but it's not. And I'm going to my bed, so. Last product. Ooh. And then after this dries down, that is me. So that's the nighttime routine. And then after this dries down completely, that's me. So that is my nighttime routine for if I have whatever makeup on my face, which I no longer have. And I'm looking all cute and babyish yet again. So that is it. I love you guys so much. And I want you to always remember, you are simply perfect just the way you are. Bye.